celebration. Giovinco. Still Giovinco.
Sebastian Giovinco skins the entire New York Red Bulls team, and that last dummy sold Zubar, sent him the wrong way, shorts round his ankles. Unbelievable. What a finish from Sebastian Giovinco. What a player.
They're ready to start the party in Toronto. And that is a goal.
Sturgis has made a mess of that. Papa for Dempsey. What a flick that is! Up towards Papa again! Oh, he's lost it! And it's there by Dempsey! A goal a minute after the restart! And you will put the house on it being Clint Dempsey again!
Well, that's exactly the response you want to see coming out of halftime. You don't want to give Colorado an opportunity to get back into the match. It was a little bit of a collection of errors from Colorado defensively. Originally, Jose Mara gets back and does a good job of clearing it. But then Colorado inability to get the ball out of their own final third. And it's a great little flick from Dempsey to Papa. Papa's shot isn't the most with the most pace on it, but Clint Irwin. His inability to hold on to this ball and Clint Dempsey's determination to follow up shots. And Clint just flicks it over the goalkeeper.
In the air, won by Hatita. That's it. Breakout. He'll be held up by Rivas. One touch. Great job to his fellow Colombian. Hatita into the open space. Diagonal ball. Kaká into the 18. He'll shoot, he'll score! The Lions double their lead, Kaká! Goal number 8. And it's a party at the Citrus Bowl.
Counterattack. We just talked about Kaká waiting at the top of the box. He's able to find the ball inside, and then the ball comes out. See Drew Moore sitting, doesn't think he has a shooter's angle, but this is the 2007 FIFA World Player of the Year. Kaká from almost no angle. Clint Irwin just can't get his body up and over that right leg and down to that far corner to steer this around the post. Excellent finish from Kaká.
One of the best opportunities they'll get to try and find a winner in this game.
No questions as to who's going to take it. McInerney trying to line up the wall, helping out Evan Bush. Villa steps into it, rolling in! David Villa, his second of the game, his 8th of the season. New York City is back in front.
Well, just as we mentioned, you may not get another opportunity in a match when so much pressure has been coming down your throat. It's a free kick that's well won from David Villa. And step up the man of the moment. It's poor goalkeeping from Bush. He looks like he's got it covered, slightly hindered by his wall. But what about that for a strike from David Villa?